sec, we'll be out of here.
Ready when you are. I did my lunch already, so you don't need to worry about that. And I know you said I couldn't have crisp sandwiches, but I put ketchup on it, so it's one of my 5 day. Oh, and before I forget, you know I asked you to sign my homework diary? Well, you don't need to worry about that anymore. I managed to forge your signature. By the way, a friendly reminder, there's nothing in the freezer. Can you go to the shop? Maybe get some of that new mouthwash while you're there. You know, the one with the picture of the dragon on the bottle. It's the best one because it shows all the bits of bad breath in the sink when you spit it out.
Dad, can I get an electric toothbrush for my birthday? My friend Dylan has one. He said it's really fun, like going on the car wash, but in your mouth. Maybe we could share it with two different brush heads. You need a new toothbrush anyway. Your one has hairs all over it. And it looks as flat as a pancake. Dad, how comes I have hair and you don't? You have some, but it's in the shape of a horseshoe. Will I have horseshoe hair when I'm older?
Okay, all set.
Phone, Dad.
Damn it. Give it a buzz for me, Mole.
Calling. All set?
Let's rock and roll.
Let me check the paste. The last one downstairs is a rotten turnip.
I don't want to be a turnip, rotten or otherwise.
Just bills and some post for that man, Jack. What's the deal with Jack's post always coming to us?
Well, it's the same surname and initial. Come on, let's drop it off for him.
Okay. So, chicken dippers for dinner?
Oh, I don't know. Probably should try and be a bit more healthy. How about white fish on a bed of lentils?
Wow, get you, Jamie Oliver. Hello, Jack.
Oh, hey.
Got your post again.
Ah, nice, cool. Yeah, cheers.
Jack, your clothes look mental.
What? No, they're not.
They are a bit.
They're so tight, doesn't your will get pinched?
Funny kid. Anyway, I have to go. Nice seeing you both.
Do you have any posts for us?
Yeah, hand it over. Stealing posts is a crime.
Ah, yeah, I do. There you go. Sorry, it's a bit of a pile.
Some of these are 2 months old.
You messed up, Jack.
Anyway, I've really got to run.
Don't give yourself a wedgie.
That guy doesn't have his head screwed on properly.
I like him.
Promise me you won't turn out like that.
Don't worry, Dad. Your daughter's a super genius.
Good. Now remember, I'll get your first million.
Why don't you and Jack be friends? You don't have any friends.
Well, that's a bit harsh. What about Shazia?
Yeah, but she's a work friend. You need cooler friends. Friends who jog and have stupid hair.
Yeah, your definition of cool is slightly different to mine, Mum.
You were joking about fish on a bed of mentals, right?
You're going to turn into a chicken dipper one of these days, and then they'll lock me up.
Well, that's silly.
I think some of these letters are from social services again.
Don't worry. If they send one of those people around again, I'll shoot them with a machine gun, then push them down the rubbish chute.
Right, see you later then, nuisance.
Don't forget dinner.
Yeah, I made a mental note.
Bye, Dad.
Close shave.
Yeah. Late for work.
This your normal commute?
Sorry, mate, what with that?
Oh, I was just asking where you were.
Yeah, I work. Sorry, yeah, I work by Salt Cellar Lane.
Okay.
Sorry, I'm being rude.
Don't worry. See you around.
bloody idiot! My phone! That's expensive stuff!
Are you guys all right?
The screen's smashed. Do you know how expensive these are?
I'm sorry about him. Let me help you up.
Get away from my stuff, thief!
All right, fine.
Give me your arm.
You two were made for each other.
Hang on, were we just...
Sorry, mate. I've gotta go.
Right.
What time do you call this?
Sorry, I got held up.
Oh, never mind that. I need your advice on something.
Let's hear it.
So, I met Darren again last night. You know, the one with the funny ears.
Captain Spock.
Anyway, he invited me back to his last night. Finally!
Nice work. Has he texted you since?
Oh, John. Bless. No one texts back that quick. So are you going to that drinks thing on Thursday?
Hang on. What happened with Darren?
I'll fill you in on that later. Please say you'll come out. You're the only one I can talk to.
It's at that expensive cocktail bar, right? No, I think I'll pass.
Oh, well. You will be missed.
Morning, or should I say afternoon?
It's only just gone 9.
9:02 by my watch. Synced to Big Ben.
Good grief.
Careful, Sunshine. Don't forget who's in charge around here.
You're our supervisor, not our prison warden.
Now all I can think about is Shaz in handcuffs.
Do you even do any work round here?
If you knew the pressure I'm under to hit the new targets, the fact I'm keeping it together is a miracle.
A crappy miracle.
Oh, he's piped up, hasn't he? You better wind your neck in. Don't forget you're on report for all those days off.
Yeah, because he was in hospital.
Shaz.
That's tragic.
Come on.
That print, you bastard!
Hello, welcome to technical support. To help us with your query, in your own words, please describe your problem.
Can I speak to a human, please?
Thanks. Did you say you would like to refer a friend?
Supervisor! Supervisor! Supervisor!
I'll put you through to one of our support team advisors.
Finally!
We are currently experiencing a high number of calls. You are number 164 in the queue. Please hold.
All right, 5:30. Let's get out of here.
John, mate, where do you think you're going?
I'm going home.
It's 5 p.m. I think we're entitled.
Didn't you get my email? I marked it as important. You couldn't have missed it.
Well, if there was an email, I didn't receive it.
Oh, no, I'm sorry to hear that. Long story short, there's been a bit of a foul-up. Anyway, I need the Royal Oak files completed by the start of tomorrow.
I think it can keep.
No can do. The big man upstairs says it's tomorrow or your department is in deep doo-doo.
I'll stick around and help you out.
Well, it's John's cases. I don't think we should set a precedent of sharing out work.
Thanks, Shaz, but it's okay.
What about Molly?
I'll get a sitter. You go home.
Good lad.
All right. Well, if you're sure, I'll see you outside Molly's school tomorrow.
See you tomorrow, Shaz. And remember, it's a school night, so don't get up to too much trouble.
Ugh.
You never sent any.
Shit rolls downhill, mate.
Oh, for Christ's sake.
You forgot dinner, didn't you?
Oh, I'll fix you something. I'll throw some things together.
I think there's some jelly in the fridge.
So much for healthy eating. Who am I to complain?
It's kind of late for you to get back. I've been here since 3 o'clock.
It can't be helped, I'm afraid. I've taken too much time off already this year to complain about staying late. The only thing I could do is get you a childminder. Do you really want that?
Yes.
You don't need a childminder. And anyway, we can't afford one.
Well, I did my homework. Do you want to check it?
Yeah, just let me rest my eyes for 5 minutes and then I'll sort out food and then I'll take a look at your homework. All right.
Molly, I'm sorry. I think I overslept again. Am I? Molly? Molly, are you here? What the hell is all this stuff? Where the hell am I? What's up with my voice? My body feels weird.
Bye.